Arthur and Arden Martin. This is from Hartamas, Malaysia. And there are a lot of couples here dating, and they are looking at it. It's a really good date idea for Valentine's Day. It's pretty cool. I love art and wine. When you serve, you actually get wine as well at the same time. You get to be artistic. It's Joel's first time here.
Or first time painting.
It's my first time here, but it's not my first time painting. It's your first time painting. How is it?
Awesome. Yeah, I think we can be artists.
Wow. After lunch. Take a look at
this is a real artist.
How we handle our palettes, guys. Yours is like barely moved.
This is the real artist.
No la.
Thank you.
our Sip and Paint date night here at Art and Bonding. It was an amazing experience. We got our souvenirs, our very own painting, of course. We are so proud of it. It was Joel's first time to paint on a canvas like this. And guess what? They even gave us a free gift. It's so cute. Thank you so much, Art and Bonding, for the awesome experience. And we're definitely going to be back for another date night here. Definitely. One of my favorite places now, I have to say. I love it. Thank you, Art and Bonding. And thank you, baby, for an awesome date night. Happy Valentine's Day.
Yeah,
thank
you.
Love
you too.
Okay guys, so Joel and I had a great time here bonding at Art and Bonding, and we would definitely highly recommend this to you to do it with your loved ones, your family, and your friends. And it sure is a great way to bond together, painting and sipping wine together. Also, don't forget to click thumbs up for me. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet. Sorry, I kind of blip blip on that one, but yes, I'll see you in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye! Happy Valentine's Day!
Coffee, right? No coffee, no wine. Cheers!